Good morning, students, and welcome back to OGNVG class. My dear students, today we shall learn on chapter 6, our neighborhood. So let's get started. Houses, places, and streets around our house make up our neighborhood, and families living near and around us are our neighbors and help one another. People belonging to different religions, having different languages and customs live in a neighborhood. They live in harmony as friends and they respect each other's language and customs. They celebrate different festivals together. Neighbors play a very important role in making our lives happy and comfortable. My dear students, they also give us a helping hand and a sense of security. Now let's learn some care of the neighborhood. We must cooperate to keep our neighborhood clean. We should try to make our neighborhood clean. We should help our neighbors when they need it, and we must not do anything that disturbs others. Dear students, now we will learn about services in our neighborhood. In a neighborhood, there are many places and institutions that help us. These are called neighborhood services. Number one, bank. Banks keep our money safe, and banks develop the habit of savings among people. Banks give loan to the people, and people repay the loan in installments. They are nationalized as well as multinational banks. 2. Hospital. Doctors and nurses work in a hospital, and we go there when we are sick. Doctors on duty check us and give medicines, and nurses look after us in the hospital. 3. Police station. Police works in a police station, and they help us to live a safe and peaceful life. They protect us from robbers and thieves, and the traffic police controls the traffic. 4. Fire station. We call up the fire station when there is a fire in the neighborhood, and firefighters put out fire and save our life and property. 5. Market. A market has many shops that sell goods, and here we can get things of daily use. Big markets also have many showrooms, restaurants, fast food joints, and parlors. So students, these are some of the services in our neighborhood. Now let's learn the last topic of this chapter, interdependence in the neighborhood. Society cannot survive without people, and people living in this society share a common set of principles with others, and it relies on people being dependent upon one another to survive. So, my dear students, this is the end of the chapter, Our Neighborhood. All of you take care, keep smiling, stay home, stay safe, and study regularly.